I got none, had to cut four.
it's just showing you all the different functions it has. It was doing that when I walked over here. I was like, what did you...
There was nothing on the screen.
No, I was like, what did you catch, Blues?
I didn't catch anything.
But yeah, it's still recording.
Okay.
Is this a bottom of first?
This is top of second.
Top of second, yeah. You gonna score?
We got three left here.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Brandon got some things.
Okay. Where are you from?
I went to Cameo. I wasn't up with you.
Okay. Oh. You freshman?
Yeah. I'm not sure this year.
Okay. Sam did that last year.
Yeah, he went to Edmonds last year, right?
Yeah.
Let's go, Lang.
Looks like he's out there right now.
No, I think he's in the dugout right now.
Yeah. Rehab.
Hey, Ray!
Yeah, his
Ray.
Been a little messed up lately.
Got two! Thank you. Yeah, good shot, Case. Oh, we're out. You're fine, you're fine.
Yeah, but they not necessarily. They need to be aware.
I bet my grandpa's watching
the fence in the little
on the TV.
Camera.
I know, it can still record.
So the Lavenders, the green team is ahead.
What?
The green team is ahead.
I'm going for the green team. I got it for the blue team.
They had 2 seconds with the red one.
Me too, that's the green team. Yeah. Me too, right? That's what the Mariners actually. Whoa! The green team is the Dolphins. And you know what? They're from where Teacher Mary lives. Shoreline.
Yeah.
They're from a place called Grace Harbor.
You should tell a baseball story at one time.
I don't have many baseball stories because I didn't ever play baseball.
Come on!
a place called Grace Harbor, but I don't know what their name is. What's their team name?
I got one. Southeast 2-1.
They just call
them Grace Harbor.
Out of count 4. Should have called them the Grey Whales. Dolphins and the Grey Whales. Well, you have to come on this side of teaching. I mean, maybe come on this side of teaching. Right. You have to.
Thank you. feel nobody. Read it.
Because watch what happens sometimes. It'll start shaking. By the way, it's a mode.
Is it going to be like that on the
recording? That's awful. Really good.
It's just black and white.
Just shaking.
It's just been doing this weird thing. It just keeps going through all these different modes, like, the whole time. I don't know. It says it's on demo mode, and I didn't see anything to really fix that. It's been doing that basically the whole time. He's been doing it for us. Because look, he lines up more on the inside. So if you paint it on the inside corner, he'll call it. But if it's outside, he will. Because he can't see the angle from an outside pitch. Like he's lined up with the inside, so he just has to shoot. So you might be able to go a little more. Because like, saw me this morning, I didn't have anything on. <off.
laughs>
It was so funny, Jared says, I go over and I was down. I go over and I was down for a shot. And you can see
chop.
A chop. Today's the first day I've actually done like straight cut shit.
Yeah, it's the first. It's because of all braces.
I'm not gonna do it now. I'm gonna do it when I walk behind there because I don't want me and a lot of you cheering.
Oh, dude. Ha! Mike's chilling the bowl. Just fat ribs and stuff. I walked with the fox. And I did a great game. I was like, what's that? I was like,
nothing.
I moved to back.
I always have so much trouble with packing it up. Like, I can get that, but it's like, I can get it done, but it's like, once I get it there, it's the getting it there.
Yeah, the getting it there. That's the hard part.
What team?
But will you? Yes. Oh. Smashed.
That's it.
Huh?
New York City.
Oh.
So you're going to Disneyland.
Well, yeah, that was fun. Man. I just got back yesterday.
Why'd you go?
Just a family vacation. We had a plan for like a whole year.
Nice.
It was nice.
Get out a little bit.
Yeah, for real.
Stay directional, I'm bad.
It's supposed to start at 10. I think it started a few minutes earlier. I would start 10.
Come on, Mike.
Take off my red shirt to catch. Are you kidding me? I'd be sick. I'd be baffled.
Yeah,
it's not, I wouldn't even be surprised, I'd be baffled. That's the word. Baffled.
They'd probably ask you to catch and you'd be like,
be like, no.
Where's that position?
Yeah.
Where is that exactly?
So you mean my good fastball, my good location, my good part of my good changeup, I don't know, but I can catch now.
I can throw purple.
to second base. We're going to change up to first.
That's not going to be a problem with Casey trying to do that.
Are we starting right after or no?
No, we have a break to eat.
How long?
I think opposite 20 to 30 minutes.
Yeah. Dude, I'm starving.
Yeah, I'm trying to go to Kid Valley.
I was gonna go to 7-Eleven grab some stuff.
Gonna give me a break.
What's that? Since she's probably getting tired.
I know you hear you grab me Spencer. Great bulbs. Fucking hard to put your hands on. 0-2 count against Bradley Spencer. Fucking.
throw you an eye-high fastball.
Throws him an eye-high fastball, and he just chunked out. And then the coach is like, what? Why didn't you throw that high?
I didn't throw.
I'm like, I know, I was like, his name is Deshaun. I was like, Deshaun, he threw it right here. Like,
yeah.
Bradley's a pitcher.
I got one hit right.
He do it.
It's just like,
high inside fastball. Give it to him. Give it up.
Because I knew you knew her.
Someone over there. I know to look for tendencies with pitchers. That's the problem with other guys who haven't pitched before. They don't know what the pitch is.
Yeah.
You're
like, hey, hold on. I'm probably going to throw something off speed.
Yeah. See like that?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. I told Fox. Fox is like, oh, he knew what he was
saying. Yeah, tell him, pay attention now to umpire stands.
That curveball goes so fucking slow.
Let out.
Casey just wanted to die.
Better to be safe than sorry, dude.
Is it a volleyball? I just hear everyone just saying.
I like this setup though, because you already did it before. No, she has a DVD in there, so it's already recorded. You don't have to worry about the shakes. That's why I like her setup.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Because like, I have a camera like this, and I need to buy one of those things. Peter records a lot of my videos. No, because then he records them, and then I have to put them onto a disc and everything.
So
if it's already on a disc,
who's 7 discs and 60.
Okay, well, Zane has his pitch count at 40.
I got two down!
There's no way he's at
40.
Zane, you're a crap dog.
There's no way he's at 40.
There's no way he's throwing
40 pitches.
He did have two on his back.
90.
I don't know. He's like, ooh, you guys don't think the game. He's like, no, I'm not. He's like, oh, okay.
Yeah,
he's all
right.
That was a great pitch to run. Oh, that's the
one.
Over there.
Bada poopy.
This is the only sport you can say non.
Hey, let's go, get it back, come back.
Hockey, they say.
Battle up, let's go.
But they're hockey players, they don't know sport.
Yeah, at least when we chew, we don't have to put it in between our toes. We have to feel it. It's so funny, my friend sent me a Snapchat. Is my friends up at SCAD yet? I know they really trying. He's like,
dude, look at this motherfucker trying to pass his fucking chew between his toes.
And the stick is chewing between his fucking toes.
That's so weird.
That's what they do now. You get a buzz on it, but I'm like, why?
That just sounds painful.
Stop! Stop!
You get toe cancer.
I gotta wait for 6 pitches.
Go, Lang.
Love you, thanks. Pretty much.
Which is the kind of stuff we're going to be sick.
has his first base mitt on.
He's ready to go. Maybe they'll switch for the last thing.
Disneyland in California Adventure. Just our hotel is right across the street. We never do anywhere else. I mean, there's restaurants in the place.
That's dope.
I mean, we go back to the hotel, watch TV, take a nap or something every now and then, but.
One, you're right. Howdy, cut three.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to John about what am I gonna do.
Fifth time to a different person.
Pop turn or how long it takes for the pitcher to get to the mound.
It takes
or
to the
plate, my bad.
It's
a base hit.
Try.
Oh, you would have had it.
I got one little roll.
Just draw.
Honestly, I think it'd be faster if you just
22-74.
Is it? Do I have to get on the field, though?
Yeah. You know,
ha!
Not you.
Six triangles. Two triangles.
Thank you.
kid needs to go home and nap or something, man.
Why?
He's sick.
True. Yeah, the guy that's batting in the third base coach,
father and kid. Third base coach
is
this guy here, mom and dad?
Yeah.
What's their name? Children's?
Yep.
What the hell did that happen?
It's like August. Because we live.
I'm with Casey.
There's two down. Buddy.
It's just one.
You like this. I'll ask them, I guess. No, forget that. So Jensen's like, so, Doug called him out, right? I was like, we ain't trying to end your plays right here. He's like, well, we just won the World Series.
Yeah, okay.
I was like, we're playing the worst team in the conference.
Gatorade that box for this first one.
Yes.